Afghanistan is made of 34 provinces. Afghanistan's in South Central Asia. We're glad you're learning this.
But arch on borders Tajikistan, Pakistan, and China. Vodka's touches Turkmenistan, you saw. I am the landlocked province of Baghlan. Both touches Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan, and Tajikistan. Bamyan province is located right here. Dekundi is in the center of Afghanistan there. Farah borders the country of Iran. Faryab province touches Turkmenistan. I am the province of Ghazni. Gor is the province that you now see. Helmand touches Pakistan. Herat borders Turkmenistan and Iran. Jowzjan touches Turkmenistan in the north. Kabul is located here for what it's worth.
Afghanistan is made of 34 provinces. Afghanistan's in South Central Asia. We're glad you're learning this.
Kandahar, it borders Pakistan. Kapisar is the province you're seeing, man. Pakistan touches the province of Khost. Kunar is in the east, I was your host. Kunduz touches Tajikistan. The province you are seeing is named Lagman. Nuga is in the east, over here. I am a province named Nangarhar. Nimruz touches Iran and Pakistan. You are learning of the province of Nuristan. Paktia is touching Pakistan, it's in the east. Paktika is right below a province you see. Panjshir is a province as well. Parvan is next door, and as you can tell, I'm Samangan, I'm in the north. Saipol is the province that I brought forth. Tokar touches Tajikistan. I am the province of Yorozgan. Wardak is the province you see. Zabul is the last province, that is me. Afghanistan is a country in Asia. Kabul is my capital, you just saw.
Afghanistan is made of 34 provinces. Afghanistan's in South Central Asia. We're glad you're learning this.
Get your favorite t-shirt or download your new coloring sheet and sign up for our ad-free video streaming platform today at kidslearningtubeshop.com. And don't forget to subscribe.
Kids Learning Tube.